Hey guys, so in this video we're going to go over how we could create a ClearPass server, a server on AWS.
Let us prepare you to own, protect, and master your network. Net prepare.
So we start by launching instance. Alright, so here we do browse. Here it tells you the pricing and so on and so on. Here it tells you which key you want to use. Download the key automatically. So with the security policy, for now it's fine. Consciences. Alright, so the server is still going up. Hey guys, so I just noticed that I wasn't recording for those steps. So I just want to show you the certificate this way after giving the right permissions to the certificate. And what you do is just SSH, use the badmin to access the command line in ClearPass, and you could use the admin to access it through the web. And you need to specify the cipher, alright? So you get access to it. So what after SSHing to the device. Okay, so you'd be asked for a host name. I specified this host name. So this is a cloud ClearPass. It's fine, I'm just doing it for the training. You should provide like legit values here, and I would definitely recommend having like your own DNS and providing that information here. And those things that I don't care about, I specified no, I want to do that. And here it tells you, are you sure you want to continue or you want to start over? I said I want to continue. So here it's performing the configuration. Here also, like, it will ask you the second you put in here the ID, it will ask you for a license. And to get your license, you need to go to Aruba. You go to Aruba support, open support portal, license management, you specify here. So I specified I want ClearPass. And here you will get like your request for a new license, you fill the detail, and you get your license. So yeah, I didn't record those steps, just I thought I'm recording, and I want to activate your license or transfer license. I'm trying to see if I could do type license, okay? So here it tells you which product you want, specify ClearPass, parts, you add the part, you specify the quantity, the duration, the part number. Right, so it's a virtual, which version, hit and later, and you add it, apply, next, it's pretty straightforward. So, alright, that's fine. Alright, so we're into the dashboard. Alright, now we're adding the rest of the licenses. Perfect. Now the onboarding. Okay, so you can see now we have a total of 100 licenses, and you get all that from the you get all that from the portal, okay? And for some reason those licenses I wasn't able to find before activating this, the actual server license, but now we're good to go. Please guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. That would be really helpful. Thank you.
Let us prepare you to own, protect, and master your network. Net prepare.